Church, but God's grace and mercy has made it my life, and believe me, if you knew me before, you would be too. Amen. Now I'm going to meddle a little further.